that don't even want to see you. I would have been the same. For 1 month. During 1 month, you can do it only 1 day. During 1 day, 24 hours, you can do it only 1 time. That's a special achievement, role of grace. It's all you, sponsor. Oh, it's so often that you not ceremonies. And also, we make some money dreams and love. With all money to be fun for the future meditations bigger. Next year, April 15th, is a Buddhist New Year. So we will have the groundbreaking ceremony. Groundbreaking ceremony. I'll ask a contractor to the side. That's all you see, the future. The future of Buddha. We have some 9,000 square feet. We have 20 rooms. The whole come and practice meditation. You can use this building. So next year, April 15th, we have groundbreaking ceremonies. Plus, construction costs will be over 1 year. So next week we will have some meeting with some contractor. It's upstairs, it's 10 rooms. Downstairs, 8 rooms. That's 9,000 square feet. This for all of you. We are to come and practice meditation. So today, all you come sharing of this money. So every dollars go to solar construction. Contribution, your time, you greatly appreciate it. So we become as a moral beings. We didn't use our terms, our lives to be beneficial. It's not easy to be a human being. It's not easy. Especially, we have opportunities to study the Buddha's teaching and practice to overcome suffering with this energy. So we use up these great opportunities. So all of you, you share your beings with others, especially your small temple. So we build temple, build meditation is building, is for meditators of our mind who come and practice meditation. This means your constitution is beneficial. So it's not only making connection. We need to practice meditation. We need to practice meditation. So all only dharma is not enough. Only sila is not enough. We need to practice bhavana. Bhavana, you have two kinds of bhavana. Samatha, tranquility meditation. And we must not insight meditation. So we need to do completely dharma, sila, samatha, and vipassana. And yes, our lives will be fruitful. So, our army do some generously sometimes and try to restrain your physical and verbal action. Make your morality is pure. And practice meditation. You get at least a great peace of mind. After you get a peace of mind, and you see the pure mind is mind and body, what they really are. So we need to see the addiction. That's why we need to practice vipassana meditation for our body to do God generously. Sometimes observe 8% 10%. Even if you don't have time to observe 8% 10%, you should make your 5% form pure and try to practice meditation. Don't excuse. Excuse is in lying yourself. One day for 2 hours, we need to trace our mind. This practice meditation, mental culture will be peace of mind. Otherwise, as you know, our mind is a wondrous, wondrous lot. This monkey mind. We need to tame this monkey mind to still and to see the nature of this mind and matters. So try the best you can, do some dharma, observe the sila, and practice some of the vipassana meditation. So by the power of this Lord, sila, samadhi, panna, may all of you be able to understand the form of the truth and bring stellar attainment in this stellar life. Thank you for your attention. Okay, it is. What you have done to go in today, we have to transfer this question I've made to our parents, our great parents, our ancestors, our families, our relatives, our co-workers, our friends, including our enemies, our unseen spirit, angel. To protect the spirit, protect the temple, protect the pagoda. This is the portion I'm in. So, try to make attention and bring water to transfer the mate. Now, stop. Yaka wa wa hura bani burendi sa kakam iwa iwa iko di nam pita nam bakapati ichi tambari dando mangi bani wa samichatu sabhi burendu sangkapa jandhu banarasu yaka mani jodhi rasu yaka Okay.